Hi everyone, my name is Bhaskaran. I'm going to give you the overview regarding weekend and weekday batch related to February and March 2021. Let me share my screen. So let me open the document. So basically I'm an accounts person. I shifted my career from accounts to IT fast 14 years plus. I've taken many training within India, across the India, classroom as well as live virtual classes. So both EBSM, Fusion, Cloud Financials. So the advantage, if the participants are going to enroll for my training, so accounts aspects will be taken care of during the training. Even a technical people can very well join in my training. So in and out of that, what is debit, what is credit, and how the integration between the subledger and GL will be explained to the participants. Even a fresher also can attend my session. So the next one, duration. So before getting to the duration, so let me give you the overview of weekday batch. It is planned to starting on 22nd February 2021. It is a morning IST batch, Monday to Friday, 7 a.m. to 8:30, approximately 80 hours. So this 80 hours, I have given a table of content for like a regular day table of content. Don't confuse with that. So 16 days, here you are mentioning like a 14 weeks. That is totally different. That is a 16 day for regular training. Vice versa, for March, plan to start a weekend batch starting on 6th March 2021, morning 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. IST. Same 80 hours, maybe 15 weeks or 16 weeks. This is my contact number. Both the numbers are eligible for WhatsApp, and then both the mail ID, you can very well reach to me. So before getting to other details, let me show you the table of content. So in and out of new enterprises structure, and then our own setups related to one case study will be taken care of for entire session of our general ledger, payable, receivable, tax, expenses, fixed assets, cash management will be taken care of. So if you click on this particular hyperlink, it will give you the table of content, especially in Fusion, manage accounting hierarchies, and then you can say advanced global intercompany system, approval, budget control, account inspector, account monitor, and then financial reporting, smart view analysis, mass allocations, like what are all the new important features are there compared to our EBS will be taken care of. Likewise, in AP module also. Apart from this particular, these are all the topics definitely will be demonstrated by the trainer. Also, comparison of EBS, interaction with the participants will be taken care of. Apart from this particular table of content, I have my own recordings call, P2P, O2C, AGIS, Fusion Expenses One Cycle, Subledger Account Mapping for One Module Mapping, and then APAR Netting, OTBI, BI Analysis, Dashboards. Everything will be how to design like a functional side, even though it is a technical aspect. So very important way how we have to do this setup, scheduling, both in OTBI window as well as in this new scheduled process window, it will be explained. So apart from that, one enterprise structure with the help of the Rapid, how to do the GL, AP, AR setups within like a fast track mode without audience, around 1 hour session I have recorded will be given to the participants whenever. So vision instances got purged, so they can very well, with the help of this recording, they can very well do the setups and AR log box also. So the next I will show you the manual. So kind of equivalent to Oracle University Manual will be given to that. And then, so OracleDocs.com implementation and user manual, instead of the participant can download, will be given by the trainer through the Google Drive for all the modules. Apart from that, one more other kind of equivalent OU module also will be given for, like, you know, fundamental strength is concerned. For a lab is concerned, so there is one Excel file will be given to the participants that it will give you the clear picture how to do the enterprise structure, like an individual task, and then how to do the payable setups, how to do our transaction, how to close the period. Likewise, all it will be explained like a topic. Similarly, GL, AR, cash management, that Excel file also will be given. Apart from the particular Excel file, one more board Excel file will be explained to the participant during the session. That file will be sent the day session itself through the mail. So very important software as far as financial model is concerned, like, you know, SmartView, ADFDI, and then Financial Reporting Studio. It will be renamed and will be given to the participants, or you can very well download from your relevant Oracle also. So the very important thing, like, you know, Rapid, I told you, right? That Rapid, I will give you like a template for like a basic, instead of like, you know, huge kind of like, you know, group, ledger, subgroup, etc. And then finally ledger. So I've just created for CRISPS one line of business, like a one case study, how it will be integrated to our respective ledger through the PSV, and how the groupings are there with respect to our, natural accounts. All it is ready for available. Only you have to rename based on the session's prefix, and the participant can upload this Rapid. Within a 15 minutes, they can complete the structure. Within 20 minutes, they can complete their GL setup, AP setup, AR setups. For that, the recording also I already showed it to you. It will help you a lot. The next very important thing for instance practice, that many people are thinking for, like, you know, instance. So especially in the market, when we are giving a one single instance for entire session, it's not an easy job. But still, I'm providing one without a security console. I will give one UAT instance. That instance you can do for entire 4 months practices. Apart from that, so anything if you are going to practice with respect to multiple user creation, and then custom roles if you want to create. So in that particular scenario, I'm going to provide you 4 to 5 vision instances to you. It may purge in a weekdays or a 15 days, or sometimes some of the instance I will highlight it during the training. It won't be purged even for 30 days or 45 days also. But still, it is not in my control. So one UAT will be given to our participants, and then other things, like, you know, will be given to the participants for any kind of R&D they can very well do with the help of vision instances. So that is why, so my training is more elaborate, and even any kind of, like, you know, people can attend, supply chain management background, even like, you know, technical people, or you can say like, you know, financial freshers also can very well join. Again, I will repeat, weekday batch is going to starting on 22nd February, 1.5 hour session, morning Indian time, 7 o'clock to 8:30. And then weekend batch is going to starting on 6th March 2021. So morning 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. So approximately both the training is going to be concluded in 80 hours, maybe 13 weeks or 15 weeks, depending upon the audiences. So thank you very much. So see you in the meeting. Bye-bye.